Hey guys, welcome back. Maybe you just did a strength session with me. Today we have 115 reps or 23 rounds of ANA conditioning. You can do two-hand swing, single-arm swing, snatch, clean and jerk, pretty much anything. If you're doing something like clean and jerk, you probably only want to do 3 reps per round instead of 5. Today I'm going to be doing double bell swing. So 1 bell in each hand, 5 swings. And just because it's easier on the clock, we'll be going at the top of each minute. I'm probably going to set my mic over here so you don't have to hear me breathing every single round, but I'll do 5 and then we'll start the clock. So we'll go 23 rounds. Next one starting at 1 minute. little more than halfway there, guys. Team down, 8 to go. go. Final three rounds. Two more rounds, guys. Set coming up. it out. Still take the rest of the interval. Nice job. Let me know if you chose a different skill. 115 reps in the bank if you did fives, otherwise 23 rounds. If you did something with three reps, you don't need to do extra rounds because we're just really programming like the total sets and the working time. So it's okay if you did a different skill and you didn't do as many reps, you still worked for the same amount of total time. So. Hope you had fun, and we'll see you next time. Bye.